Weet je nog?
Welkom allemaal.
Ja.
Welkom bij de Simon Roos Memorial Lab.
What is going to happen over here, Marco?
Ik heb een déjà vu.
Ja.
You need to interview another person.
Yeah.
Marcella is a good host.
Killian, what is going to happen here? No idea.
Attention pilot, this is a 10 minute call for the Simon Andrews Legacy Lab to commence at 10 o'clock. For the riders who have just arrived on Wake Country Road, I'll give you another call at 5 minutes to 10. That'll be a 5 minute call. 2 minutes for you to get helpers on everything, and then at 1 minute to 10 we'll have a sound of thunder. You want to know where it dies,
good morning, this is the Simon Andrews Memorial Lab of TT 2022. So, I think it was the last one was 4 years ago. They didn't have one on 2019. But here, I hope you can hold all the bikes. Oh, so nice. Beautiful. Now this is Marco, this is Marcella.
Say hi!
Funny to see everyone with this mobile phone filming. So funny.
So funny, all the people waving to all the bikes. Kirkmichael now. Lovely. This is Ramsey. tornado is right before me. Fred, Marco, Marcella. It's so funny. It's good that they organize a thing like this. Get all the bikes on the street and people waving, and this is what the Isle of Man is all about. And the TT is all about. Building up a good atmosphere. This is part of it. Sorry. Busy over here. It always is on Parliament Square. Funny. So this is Mayhill, and actually Kev, he lives over here together with Abby. So funny. We'll be right back. So, back in Douglas again. It is so fucking crazy that they do it in just 70 minutes. Man. A purple helmet. Great.
Over him just to cool him down. Here he comes now, the fat boy at the piano.